was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. All the stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in the hope that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. Then what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer, with a little old driver so lively and quick. I knew in that moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, the reindeer they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. So up to the housetop the reindeer soon flew, with a sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too. Down the chimney he came with a leap and a bound. He was dressed all in red and his belly was round. He spoke not a word but got straight to his work, and filled all the stockings that turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside of his nose, then giving the nod up the chimney he goes. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all and to all a good night.